Welcome, 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 students, to the Bonsai Kai Dojo, a channel on YouTube for Cobra Kai and Karate Kid fans. And of course, the Bonsai Kai Dojo would not be the Bonsai Kai Dojo without the one and only guest, Sensei.
Hey, everybody, how's it going? Okay, Sensei, what are we talking about today?
Well, man, I love when you ask me that question because it means the video's begun and we have a disclaimer time! And today's disclaimer time is that we have found some proof to finally confirm and solidify that Hawk's hair color will be... Dun, dun, dun. We're going to get into that in just a moment. So a ton of you guys have been requesting this in the past few days. And I was like, I don't know if I want to make a video or not on it. But I'm like, you know what? People keep sending pictures. And then Guest Sensei noticed some stuff. And in fact, I will let her take control of the screen over here if she would like to. And she could use the mouse. And you can see what we're seeing here, and we're going to do a little compare and contrast here. So we see a picture of Jacob Bertrand taken by
right,
Sholo.
And this is on Sholo's Instagram story from the other day.
Right.
So you can see that it's obviously Jacob, and they were making a list of something. I forget
for
what
a
it
podcast.
Was. Yeah. Oh, yeah. With topics for the podcast. Right. Yeah. So all of a sudden, Sholo shows Jacob, and you can see the hair is much shorter. So it's going to be a much smaller mohawk this time.
Right.
And it looks like it's like a neon orange because look at the red over here on the markers.
They're two different colors.
Right.
Clearly
two different colors. So all of a sudden everybody's like, oh man, it's confirmed. It's orange. This is great.
So many people have been saying that and I can see why.
Right. Because totally it really does look like it. Like we have that photo and then we...
There's another close-up.
There's that one.
Same thing.
Right.
Now, that was from a few days ago. Now, fast forward, if you scroll down a little bit. Well, and look, you could see, I also have in the queue over here, the old original mohawk, it was more of a fan, like Guest Sensei.
Right, instead of the spikes.
Right.
So, because of the way that his hair is cut, I believe that it's going to be more of the fan like this.
Right.
But it's going to be red.
Right.
So oh, and the reason why we say red is because today's Valentine's Day. And Jacob posted this. And I think that this confirms that up here, it was just the way the light was hitting his hair.
Yeah.
Because look at this photo and it matches the red rose.
Right. I mean, you know what's so funny is it literally can't get any more red than that.
Right.
You know, it literally matches the rose. So I think we can safely say and confirm that Jacob's hair is going to be red.
Red, and it's going to be
a
fan, not
the
spikes.
Because they were saying that the spikes were like really difficult, right, to
work
with.
They had to like keep them clipped to like keep them in the right shape and stuff.
Right.
So
yeah, so
I'm thinking definitely red because it matches and fan. What do you guys think?
I always like the blue mohawk better because blue is my favorite color.
Yeah, I like the blue.
But I don't hate the red. You know, it is what it is. So, students, do you think this is confirmed that his hair will be red in season 4? You heard our thoughts. Now it's time for yours. Put them in the comments section down below. And big shout outs to everybody who sent me these. And, of course, to Sholo and Jacob for being awesome and showing their personal lives for us. So, with that being said, students, subscribe down below with all notifications on if you love Cobra Kai and the Karate Kid films. And let's see if we could forward strike 300 thumbs up, students. Let's do it. Leave a comment right now saying, I liked it, Sensei. Let's see how many people actually do it. All right. So with that being said, Guest Sensei, we got to thank some really awesome people, don't we?
Sure do.
And the Guest Sensei and I would like to just take a moment to thank all of our patrons. They are here on the screen. We couldn't be where we are without all of you helping us keep those lights on. If you want to join us on Patreon, check out the link down below or in the pinned top comment at patreon.com/bonsaikaidojo. Make sure to check out some of the other videos that we have on the channel. They'll probably be here on the screen. Subscribe with all notifications on and hit that like button. And of course, until next time, strike first, strike hard, no mercy. And until next time, students, class is dismissed.
Quiet!